One of the most popular careers in the past few years is found in the kitchen, actually in the commercial kitchen. At its main campus in downtown Fort Wayne, the Career Academy at Anthus has its own commercial teaching kitchen that is available for high school juniors and seniors who dream of being a chef, a baker, a line cook, or even a restaurant manager. Students get real-world experience in commercial food preparation at a variety of levels, as well as college credits and certification from the National Restaurant Association. In the first year, students take basic culinary arts and hospitality and become familiar with basic cooking techniques, recipe interpretation, knife skills, and sanitation. Following the mastery of these skills, proper preparation and presentation techniques of salads, soups, entrees, and baked goods are taught. Back-of-the-house skills in a kitchen with commercial equipment is experienced on a regular basis. Successful first-year students usually opt for year two, advanced culinary arts and restaurant management. Several advanced skills, including those aspects of restaurant operation not specifically related to cooking, are presented. Those would include restaurant-style food and menu planning, as well as the managerial skills of pricing, inventory, line production, and customer service. However, advanced food and cooking principles emphasizing sauces, meats, fish, and desserts remain a constant part of the experience. Other second-year students opt for a cooperative education experience for their senior year and are placed in a local restaurant for which they are not only paid, getting real-world experiences, but are also earning high school credits toward graduation. Culinary Arts at the Career Academy is yet another opportunity for high school students to explore the possibilities in a low-cost, user-friendly environment before entering the working world.